Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel today. I have some more drugstore product that I picked up in the storage. I want to show to you, and I think some of them are new. So the first one here I want to show to you today is from Maybelline New York Dream Sun Bronzing Powder in this color here, and it's so pretty, guys. Very pretty. And I'm gonna show you, and this one is like $11 for it at the drugstore. So let me show you. Yeah, $11 for it at the drugstore, which I think is a reasonable price for this bronzer because it's from Maybelline. Also, I picked up a couple of the Essence lipstick, and this one is in 02 Beauty Secret. This is it. This is how the one look, and let me show you how it look. Yeah, these are so pretty, and really, really, look at it. That's how pretty is it. The next one here I picked up also from Essence, and this one is in 06 Make a Statement. Yeah, somebody's cutting the lawn outside, and these are very creamy. And this one here is also from Essence, 04 Show Off. I love these. These are so pretty and so amazing. Yeah, look at this. And these, one of these is for $4. So $4 for one. So that's the supply. I also picked up these. This one is from Quah. And like something to scrub your face. This is how it looks. And this one I pay $4 also. Okay, so guys, I have these eyeshadow. They are from Kohl, and these are like three different one. This is this eyeshadow is a Canada brand. It was made in Canada, and eyeshadow trio Soft Alternative. This one is Soft Alternative. So I'm gonna see if I can swatch these. You have one pigment and two matte in it. One pigment, that's one, and two, and three. And it have a mirror, and it also have an applicator down here. And this is how the little case looks. It's, look at it. It's so pretty. So as I said, it's a Canada brand. Also, this one is also the same Quah. And this one is Holiday Pearl. And it's also the same Canada brand. So it have a mirror here. And then I'm going to show you. This is how the shadow look in it. Very, very pretty here. So this is how we look, and look at the case of it. All these little like pearl, diamond, or whatever you want to call it. This is how it look. And I also have another one here, and look at this. This is so beautiful, guys. And this one is the same Quah, and this one is Reassassin. And let me open this one and let you see. They come with mirrors, so you can use these, like, you know, as for me who go to work, when I'm at work, I would just sometimes throw one of these in my makeup bag. So this is how it look here. And I'm gonna swatch these because I wanted to see how these look. This is one of the swatch, and this is another one of the swatch, and then you have two down here, so there's four coming to hit. Yeah, so they're a bit powdery, but they're also a bit pigment. So this is how it look. And I think the best way to use these is, as I said, damp your brush. You know, when you damp your brush to some eyeshadow, you get the best result from it than when you just use the eyeshadow like dry. So these are pretty. I love the casing of these. I really do love the casing of these. These are amazing. I really do love them. So that's my couple of hauls, small mini haul from the drugstore. And people, these sell at Shoppers in Canada. Shoppers Drug Mart sell these. You don't get these at Walmart. You just Shoppers, you get these to buy. So I'm so happy that I have these. And I want to say thank you so much, guys, for watching. And don't be afraid to comment on my channel or subscribe to my channel or thumbs up my channel. So I want to say today, guys, be blessed, be safe, and be beautiful as always. And I will see you in my next video. Ciao for now.